Hi, I'm Thomas from Real Guitar School. Let's talk about the shuffle rhythm or shuffle feel. Sometimes you can hear somebody say swing in reference to that also. First, let me give you a short demonstration of what it sounds like, and then I'll go ahead and break it down. Finally, I'll give you some demonstrations on different ways it shows up on the guitar. To keep it simple, I'm not going to use a chord. I'll just put my fingers over the neck of the guitar to make a rhythm sound. So first of all, a straight rhythm. Now a shuffle. Let's break it down. To start off, let's just define a pulse in music or a beat. That's one and the same thing. So da, 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 da. Could be a quarter note. If you have four quarter notes to measure, it'd be like this. One, two, three, four. Now, there's no straight or shuffle as long as there's just one note per pulse or beat. But as soon as you divide that up into two, straight would be one and two and. They're even. There's even distance between each of the notes. And what I've done is divided the basic pulse into exactly two, evenly. One, two. Sometimes we use the terminology for the second half as and, so we can keep track of it. That would be one and, two and, three and, four and. Now, to turn that straight feel into a shuffle feel, what we're doing is pushing that second beat back a little bit. So the first one is longer and the second one shorter. One and two, like that. Here's a common way people learn to intellectualize it. What we do is break the pulse down into three instead of two. So like this, one, two, three, one, two, three. Then what you do is you combine those first two. So it still only ends up two strikes, but the first one's longer than the second one. So it's one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Another terminology I've heard used that seems to work well is to use the word triplet. So it's the first two triplet. The first two are together. Triplet. And lit is the third part. So it makes it kind of an even three. Now in reality, it doesn't have to be exactly even. And you can kind of adjust it depending on the feel of the song. But it's a good place to start. Triplet. Let's practice that a little bit. Go ahead and put your hands over the guitar and let's do the straight feel now. We're going to count this as one and two and three and. Go ahead, do it with me. Ready, go. One and two and three and four and. Now let's try that triplet feel. And you can, it doesn't matter whether you're going down, up, or just straight down. The feel is what's important. So we can, I'll do straight down for now. Triplet, triplet, or up and down, triplet, triplet. Try it with me now. One, two, three, one, ready, go. Triplet, 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 triplet. Let's try it with the metronome right quick. I'm at 52 beats per minute if you want to try it. You might want to start there, that's fairly slow, and then push it up over time. So let's try straight first, even. Here we go. Ready, go. One and two. Now, let's try the three individual hits per beat without doing the shuffle yet, just to get that triplet feel. Here we go. It's going to be triplet, triplet, triplet. Okay? Try that with me. Ready? Go. Triplet, 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 triplet. Now we're going to do the shuffle feel, so that means we're going to combine the first two, or you can think of it as leaving out the middle one. It'll sound like this. Dun. Try it with me now. One, two, triplet, like that. Ready, go. Triplet, triplet. Good. This is a good way to get a handle on this basic shuffle feel that's common to jazz, blues, and rock and roll. But the best way to really learn it is to get it inside you by listening to music that uses a shuffle and then try to imitate that with your guitar playing, even on a very simple level. Now I'm going to give you a demonstration on some different ways this shows up on the guitar. I'll start with a very simple one. I'm playing an A chord in my left hand. Here's a straight rhythm. here's a shuffle version of that. Now, let me show you kind of a slow blues shuffle. Faster, and it becomes kind of a rock shuffle. And here's another version of that. Okay, I hope that's helped you. I encourage you to practice it and go ahead and listen to music that uses a shuffle field as well to help get it inside your bones. I'm Thomas Michaud from Real Guitar. Please, if you're on YouTube or anywhere else, give me a like and I'd love to hear a comment. Any comment to let me know how you enjoyed the video or if there's something else you'd like to see me make. And let me let you get back on with your guitar practice. Bye for now.